Okay. All right. We should be live. I'll probably hear myself out of this computer in a second.
Any second now. All right.
All right, cool.
That works.
We are live as fuck.
Confirmed. Confirmed for live.
Confirmed for being alive. I like not being dead.
Yeah, it's good.
I'll tell you that for free. Alright, I guess we should announce that we're doing this now.
Yeah.
Man, we got the chat there. I suppose we'll need controllers too.
Meh.
Fuck it.
I think all the best games are just sort of passively appreciated, you know?
Yeah. You can look at the title screen and be like, yeah, you know?
And then you just sort of, like, imagine what it'd be like if you were playing the game just based on, like, the title screen. And you're just like, wow.
Incredible.
This is a way better experience than I can't believe I would have had on my own.
I love watching other people look at a title screen. This is internet content. Creators, ideas, thinkers. Something wrong?
I'm just straightening the...
Oh, gotcha. I just saw you were dangling the PS2 controller. I'm like...
you okay there? Everything?
Like, what did it do? I don't know. Don't play someone else's stream.
Nah. We'll stream somebody else's stream, and then we'll pass it off as our own. It's a genius idea.
That sounds like a recipe for success. We're our non-monetized stream on top of their monetized stream. It sounds like it's one, worth doing for us. And two, like, inviting of all of the best parts of everything Twitch. So,
absolutely. Got it.
I got it.
We are live with some ninja shit. Spam it to a bunch of people.
Yeah.
I'll just go ahead and say it on my profile. I am live on Twitch as we speak. Some Tenchu for your ass. Alright. Okay. I'm alive with ninjas. That's succinct enough. Now I'll just spam it to people. Be like, hey guys, I got an audience now. Oh, shit. Boom. Boom. Alright, well, did I even put the game in?
Nah.
Yeah, I'm slacking.
The PS2 hasn't even been turned on yet.
Yeah, that's true. It's still a big blue TV screen up in this. You're welcome, son. Are you winning, son? Did I tell you about that?
No.
It was like this, meme thing where this guy is like got this VR headset and he's looking at like anime porn dating sim thing, and then he's like, and then his dad walks into the room with his like 1950s hat and goes, "Are you winning, son?"
Oh damn, that's good. That's perfect. That's how it should go down.
Oh. I'm really good at being a content creator, guys.
Yeah.
Whoa, what the fuck is this?
Damn, it looks like shit. We should definitely play that for the show.
I am turning on the fucking screen feed real quick just to find that. This.
Yeah.
Did I make this? Pagode of the Night.
So, okay, it's like... Oh, okay. That's not what I expected.
Okay, so it's a platformer. It's kind of like Ninja Gaiden, it looks like.
I was thinking, like, it's, Yeah, it's totally... It's Castlevania. They remade all the assets as easy as possible.
Yeah. Ah! Anyone there, tell me if anything's too loud, because I'm not too sure.
Or too quiet.
Or too quiet.
Too quiet too.
You could.
What it is with Japanese people and saying sodomy.
Sweet. It's Gucci, I hear.
Awesome.
Look at him just...
Yeah.
You ever been a deaf kid trying to, like, communicate something also while trying to murder them with ninja magic?
Yeah.
So you've been, like...
It's a real problem, yeah. And, like, they don't even know sign language, so, like, you're just wasting your time.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
just
my life.
Just murdered that guy. That guy's all like, "Hey, how dare you try to assassinate my lord for political reasons?"
Yeah. Which is fair.
It's like, okay, sure. The guy who pays, like, your life. Huh?
Then you get attacked by Gun Haverson.
Your mission is to go with Ayame. With Ayame!
Yeah. Ayame, call for help!
Help!
Godlike.
Yeah, this is the Ayame that was supposed to be.
Yeah.
And this is also... Ayame's also the girl that every female character in every game I've ever made was.
Yeah.
Heroic, truly.
Why do they just have iron spikes sitting next to their castle?
In case any ninjas fall off the roof.
Oh, that's fair.
I assume. Do you remember that there was that side mission in this game? Where, like, you go through a portal to, like, modern times?
Yes.
And then you basically kill Martin Shkreli?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh.
Unless you want
to... You want to spearhead this.
All right,
this
yeah, fun. I'm the king of this. We are on my time now, so things are going to change around here.
We are cooping. Shit, how do you beat Tenchu again?
You just do the thing.
He's pretty slow, I remember.
Yeah, he's slow. And I don't remember how to do the dog thing.
Yeah, I think that was as simple as, like, a shoulder button.
Okay. I thought it was, like, a button and a shoulder button.
But Rikimaru's the shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna be Amy.
Yeah, that intro was a long one.
Yeah.
Alright. Just start it off. We'll start at the beginning.
Sounds good. That's right. Split up because you can cover more ground that way.
Yeah, absolutely.
And people will know exactly where you are if they know exactly where I am.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, so
both are inverted. Whoa. I just started walking.
Yeah. Triangle is the button to press if you want to do the shit.
Yeah, yeah.
Circle is block.
Oh my god. Yeah, there's, circle's block.
There's
X is jump.
Double jumping. R1 is crouch. You can roll if you jump while crouching. There's like a different attack. You do that shit.
Oh, what? Ah, shit. Fuck, I'm seeing.
Okay, I don't know exactly where I am.
I can't see. So yeah, everything's fucked already.
Perfect.
And I think we're on co-op B here, so.
Damn.
Alright.
Just checking.
Yes. Confirmed.
That is exact.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Run away.
Alright, the little meter at the bottom tells you, like, where the nearest duder is.
Yeah.
Or how far the nearest duder is, I guess.
Ah. I'm having trouble basically controlling myself.
Oh, yeah. It's not easy.
I crouch. He'll be like, never mind.
Yeah.
So, scrolls, right?
Yeah. I think there's one around here somewhere.
Yeah.
I was under the impression.
Yep, there's one. It's in the sight.
God damn.
You fucking don't look down there. God damn it.
What? Ah, okay, cool.
Got him. I don't know where this shit is. No.
Check down in this little ravine here. It's fucking Patrick Swayze in Ravine!
Oh, that's the guy who almost saw me. Alright.
Oh shit. I don't know where he is. Oh, there he is. I'll just hide behind this pallet.
Perfect. Practically invisible.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Go into search mode briefly.
Okay. I got this guy.
God damn. So L1 is the look around button, but it's like way more responsive than trying to look with the over the shoulder camera.
Yeah, definitely.
Alright, I'm gonna get this fucking guy. What? You didn't see shit. Dick.
You piece of shit. I'm coming. Alright, like, when it's left side, the left side, inverted. Like, that's such a fucking crime. Like,
yeah. No joke.
I'm trying to find where you are to get back up from the... Oh, yeah, I see you now. I'm coming! Oh, I'm on stars.
I'm just running the fuck away from that guy.
I'll find you!
You sure will, buddy. Alright. I seem to have gotten away with it.
Okay, there he is.
Damn it! I lost her!
Is he on the roof, or...?
He was.
Oh, there he is.
Didn't lead that very well. Oh, fuck. I almost fucked you up.
That would be fucking great, though.
Alright. Successful mission.
I got your throwing stars, by the way.
Cool. I don't think I'll use them. I think that was the last guy.
I don't know where the fuck these scrolls are, though. Actually, did I see one fall out of the guy over here?
Yeah, some of them are carried by the dudes.
Man. It's always nice to remember that the games you used to love were absolute shit.
Yeah. Come on, FromSoft, get it together. And yes, this was FromSoft.
What happens if you use a scroll? Oh, you throw it.
Yeah. You don't have it anymore.
Yeah, it's not really what you want.
Not when the game revolves around having one, no.
Okay, I don't know what R2 does.
I think...
I think it might be a lock-on button. There's no enemies around, but... Like, if you hold it and move around, you kind of strafe. The camera doesn't try to look.
Okay. That'll be... That's super good to know.
Okay, it's not.
I think I got my, left stick to stop, just going random directions.
Excellent.
Which is nice.
Okay, well, there are three more around here somewhere. This one.
Cool.
There's two more around here somewhere.
Now to really get serious about finding those scrolls.
Wait. Got them.
Nice.
There were two on the ground, right next to each other.
Nice.
I don't know what fucking happened, but... check the character select.
I'll be the girl this time.
I'm going to be Tick.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember.
Oh, shit.
I remember.
You're the one who's to blame for that.
I remember, Schlag. The one who put us through Ninja Bread Man? How could I ever forget? Oh, yeah, this is the one where it's like, I'm a ninja, but I'm protecting a lord.
Yeah.
Instead of assassinating some other one.
You know, it's just the way it goes sometimes. That's the life of a ninja. You never know what the next day's gonna bring, you know?
Believe it.
Alright, so I'll kill the lord.
Oh, your tissue.
Yeah. And I confirmed it is, Whoa. Shit. Alright.
Easy there, cowboy. Look at this Dark Souls roll I got.
Yeah, dude. Alright. I'll protect the lord since I'm a fucking slowbee.
Word. I'm gonna go stab a guy in the face. Hole. What the fuck?
Oh,
the guy over there. Okay.
Where's this so-called guy?
This alleged guy. Ninja! What? Bullshit!
Alright, where's the loadout?
Okay, I am there. I'm in some shit right here.
I see ya.
Cause...
I'm coming.
I don't know why I couldn't...
Damn. What? Aw, oh, he fucking...
Oh. Oops.
Okay, you got it.
Alright.
Alright.
Goda, stop it.
I'm sticking with the Lord. I'm sticking with the Lord. The Lord's been good to me.
He was right next to me this whole time.
Look there's a guy coming around over here. I got him.
I think he sees the,
Saw, you mean?
Yeah.
He's dead.
He's dead as fuck!
There's the guy. I picked up, I don't know who just fucking saw me, briefly.
I see a guy.
I don't. I have no idea what the fuck is. I picked up a guy. I think that's a grenade. There's the guy.
He won't see me doing this. What? Okay, he will.
Yeah.
Where
did you go? Oh, shit. Shit.
Another flawless mission. Oh! Did you see that infinite air juggle he was doing?
Yeah, it was pretty crazy.
With that spear.
Alright, where's the Lord at?
He's behind us. He's, like, here.
Oh, shit. Lord. Oh, there's the Lord. Don't shoot arrows at the Lord.
Yeah, stop it.
You douche.
He's right. My daimyo. No one has the right to attack my daimyo if I do not.
Yeah, there's an archer, like, way across there.
I see him.
I'll let you take care of him.
Well, I'm seeing him.
I have no idea what to fucking watch out for here, but...
It's so fucking...
Shoot at the Lord! Shoot at me, but never the Lord. That's why the Lord is the Lord. This is unshootable. Oh shit, I fell in a bit. Mission failed? Who the fuck got the Lord?
This is a disaster. This is a fucking disaster. I can't see shit. Like, I... It's so fucking slow.
Yeah, dude. This is not easy shit.
Like me? Or... I think the latest one I own is a PS3.
What?
Okay. That's right. That's right.
Alright. I'm getting this guy.
Mostly because, like, everything I play these days is on PC. So terrible.
Oh! Yeah, it is the lock-on button. You can also use it to dodge mans.
Oh, which way?
If you hold R2, you can, like, dodge around.
Oh, okay.
Dodge around. Except it looks like they track you perfectly as you dodge around, so really it's just, I guess, a quick reposition.
Gotcha.
So I'm gonna just hang out here with the Lord.
Okay.
And stop him from progressing for a little bit.
Attempt to see anything.
Yeah, it's, okay. I mean, fairly difficult.
Sometimes you could just, like, run by him.
Yeah.
Like, he has, like, no peripheral at all.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, the fucking archer, too.
Yeah.
And the spearman.
Jeez.
Alright, buddy.
Oh, shit. Somebody here attacking the Lord! Ow, fuck you!
Oh, fuck!
Pretty early in the day.
Hey, you can't hurt him, he owns land.
Yeah, it's true. Get out of here. Pretty early in the day. For you to let you fuck with the Lord.
This is a this was a terrible idea. We should not have played this. We should not have ever played this.
Alright, I don't know what happened to the Lord.
He's here. He's progressing normally. Okay, it looks like you got ahead a little bit.
Yeah, I did.
Looks like they're kind of suspicious of me right now.
I'm just gonna block the Lord.
Alright.
You're a good fellow, the Lord. They're pretty far away, wherever they are.
This fucking camera.
Yeah, right?
It's impossible. I cannot play like this.
There's no way to know what's happening. Me and the Lord are good friends, though.
That's good.
Just, you know, make animal noises into the Lord's crotch. He's the Lord. He gets to choose whether that happens.
Okay, I can't turn my camera at all?
Nope, not when you're hanging on a ledge. No, sir.
So I can go up behind, slit the dude's throat, and someone will be all ninja, of course. Where are you? Oh. Whoa, the guy just went up there? How did he do that?
He just did. Lord.
Alright, so. Who else?
Okay, it looks like there's nobody else. Oh, jeez, those are fucking landmines. Alright, look out for landmines.
Okay. I think anything more will kill either of us.
Oh yeah, I have something.
Oh yeah, you got a potion. Good.
Okay, so you protect the Lord.
All right.
Because I've got hit points now.
We did it.
Yes.
Woo. Ugh. Okay, that was bad. I wonder if there's any sort of Yeah. Sorry. Breathing is not easy for me. Alright. Now, time for the fun one.
Yeah, this is the one that's good. Stealth kill all guards.
If you get seen, you're dead. I remember having the best time of my life ever in the history of being alive.
Yeah.
Playing this level.
This was rad. Use ninja items to your advantage.
AKA throw the rice on the ground.
Yeah. Throw rice around corners. And try to kill the guy before he eats it.
That one time when, like...
Oh, yeah. Man, I need a... He misses his wife, is what he was gonna say.
No, that one was, I need a snack.
Oh, okay. And then... Trying to remember how you do the ceiling hold.
Yeah.
Okay, it's R1. Once the grappling hook hits, you hit R1.
Sweet. Then you can just... Yeah! You can just from soft all the way down there.
Yeah. Alright.
Come on. Against the wall. It's...
Alright.
So there's like a spearman, then a little further down... Oh, come on, Cameron, don't do this to me.
That's right, okay.
Because we can kill him here, but if we kill him when he goes any further down, that's when the dude patrolling out there is going to be like, what? A body? Huh.
I say.
Watch out.
Picked up the spear. There is the guy. Looking around.
In the big round town. Damn it! Alright,
rip.
Bootleg basement.
Oh,
quality.
Damn.
McDonald's bathroom quality. I would, if I could play video games in a McDonald's bathroom and still, like, record with these guys and not lose any, like, respect at all.
Wow.
Which, not much, I don't have much anyway. Yeah, that right there. That's the shit right there.
Oh, damn.
Just excessively.
Get your candy ass whooped, guy. Where's the, yeah, there's the other rice ball.
Yeah. That's right, that guy drops two. Yeah. So that guy comes out, he's all like, oh, that's how that, okay, I can look when I'm like that.
And then that guy's like, I love guard duty. And the other guy's like, I love Japan, period.
I'll throw the rice down.
I just did.
Oh.
For this guy.
Okay. Oh! Okay. I love that. Here, let me give you your rice back.
Aw, yeah. Pretty, wait. Oh, there it is.
Okay.
Got it.
And, and, like, there's just a bowl of rice turns up. Yeah, that's right. A bowl of rice just turns up in front of him, and he hasn't seen it before, and then he's like, oh, shit, fuck yeah.
I gotta grab everything I can. This guy turns his back, and then gets moited.
Yeah. But there's also a guy, like, in the next room who can see us. If we,
picked up that guy's bow.
Yeah. Yeah, like, so we wanna.
All right.
Yep. I understand. I understand completely what's happening to you right now.
Alright. There's Mr. Guy. Oh shit, it's not. Okay. God damn it. Just fucking look. Look with your eyes.
Yeah. You can, like, when you're like that, you can also press the other button to free look. Like the other L1. Shoulder button on the other side. L1.
Yeah. Alright, this guy's got no idea what's coming for him. Oh shit.
What?
Damn it. What? I didn't think he was gonna come into the room.
Also, we should attempt to take up those two guys on top.
Oh, yeah. Oh, right.
Just cause, like, it makes it easier later.
Yeah.
And.
Sorry, I mean, yeah.
Yeah! Your favorite state is Japan.
It's a pretty good state.
It's a state of being, man. I don't know what the fuck I'm trying to say.
One very dead man. And
all right. So,
do you want to go up or do you want to go?
Yeah, we'll go up. Hopefully he doesn't just immediately see me because of that. All right. Cuz I can't see the guy on the left.
Yeah, I'm getting over to the guy on the left here.
Okay.
All right. This guy is good.
Fuck, I'm dead. No, I got him. Just in time.
I get up. Get this guy.
Nice. Good. Then we go through it as normal. At least I do.
Okay, I'm gonna try going this way, though.
Okay.
Because I don't know if there's anything different about this way.
This guy. Ignore the spear because it's useless.
Yep.
Like anything that's. Whoa.
Shit.
Okay. So I throw the rice down here, right?
Yeah.
Then the guy's all like, oh yeah!
He's like,
my lord doesn't feed me, so. So I will come from the top and just stab him in the motherfucking chest.
It's a legitimate problem not being fed by your lord.
Yeah. I mean, take care of your goons.
Yeah, seriously. I mean, what the fuck, the lord?
Yeah. What kind of daimyo doesn't feed his guys?
A shitty daimyo. Daimyo that's gonna end up fucking dead.
like right on top of somebody.
Wish my wife was here.
Yeah, I wish your wife was here too.
I fucking can't fucking say fucking shit. What surface did the goddamn stick me to? Where the fuck am I now? Okay. Got it.
Tenchu remastered for the Samsung fridge.
Oh.
What's up?
I think I know where the guy is.
Yeah. I am not gonna engage this guy until I'm certain. Okay, so he walks out that far, right? I think he just turns around. Yeah. And you die.
I love garbage.
No.
What?
No.
Excuse me?
I don't know. I'm backing out. I'm back.
You getting the fuck back?
I'm recalling.
God damn it. Just fucking throw your goddamn bitch. Okay. They're no longer pissed off about the whatever.
So there's a dude just sleeping in here.
Oh yeah, that guy. Love that guy. Swell guy.
Swell guy, not sad. What? Whoa!
Yeah, you can't, like, you can't stealth kill that guy.
Did you see that shit? See sort how of. I just whipped him up and then air juggled him?
Do you want it? Do you want the goddamn rice ball? You fucking idiot. Looks like you ate it.
Oh, that was the last guy, I think. Yeah!
Sweet!
Success.
Perfect. We won.
There is no chance. Do your dance.
The cavern.
It's time for the ninja test.
Good.
Earn points by killing enemies. 240. Simultaneous stealth kills earn extra points, but first, you must drink this poison.
Oh, okay. That sounds like you're writing.
It really does. Like,
time for the ninja test.
It's time for the ninja test. First, drink this poison. Go as far southwest as you can. Kill every ninja. Because I was going to say, like, that actually sounds like I wrote that.
So.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, sorry, I didn't.
Oh, I'm Tenchu.
Yeah.
Got it.
I don't know who fucking saw me.
Oh, this is not great.
Oh, it's this guy. This guy fucking saw me.
Oh! How do I do the call?
You hit R1 and circle. You're gonna die. Oh, fuck. God fucking shitting ass. Ass damn it. Wise man once said shit
so
ass.
Should we,
shit damn.
Should we restart?
No, absolutely not. We got this. Oh shit, that's not what I thought it was. This is the thing. Got it.
That guy just jumped in the fire?
Alright.
I wonder if there are, like, settings that make it a little less bad. Alright, we're at 0 points now.
Oh, jeez. How did we lose points? Oh, we probably lose points for getting seen. Yeah. That's fine. We'll just die. Nope.
Woof.
No? There's a guy right there.
Yeah. There's a guy beyond him, too.
I hit him in the shins. I was pissed. He fucking sees me.
Huh. That wasn't what I thought was gonna happen.
Too many shit damn.
Shit damn alcohol! Just charging my Rosin gun there, shit.
Oh, it's you. Shit.
Whatever.
I saw somebody dressed as a ninja and I was like, oh, fuck. Alright, this time stealthier and killier. We've got this.
Okay.
Beware of poison. You know, the poison you drank already. Yeah, alright, so we're like across from each other.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking still kill this guy.
What?! God!
Wait, we're not across from each other. We're on the same thing. I'm confused. Who was that guy?
No, we were across from each other.
No, you're here, though.
Yeah. Well, we both fell down.
Shit, that's you. Yeah. I can't tell fucking any of this apart. Well, I can tell you apart from the red guys. They're pretty obvious.
Yeah, the red Oni?
Yeah, the red Oni.
That you're now allowed to wear masks for. Terrible.
Oh shit.
Alright, good.
I'll find you.
Damn. Alright. This time. Nothing's gonna change this time, but you know. Alright. Alright, okay.
Yeah, so that is indeed you.
Okay, so you're over there.
There's that guy. Who I tried to kill, but I guess I just jumped right in front of and didn't kill at all.
Alright.
I don't think I have a falling stealth kill like you and Rikimaru do.
I don't know. Shoot, fuck, dick ass, poop, shitty.
Is there a way you can, like, escape at all?
I mean, I can run away. And then we'll see if I'm escaped very much. Alright, here I am, invisible to the naked eye.
There. That dog really did a number on that guy.
Yeah. Okay. Fucking dogs, man.
What?
Never want to fuck with Japanese dogs. They will fucking kill you. God damn. Why did that? He didn't see me. I attacked him in the back. He didn't get stealth killed. I've gotta find. Here we go. Ouch. Oh, jeez. There are like 12 guys. And by 12, I mean 3.
This sucks.
Yeah, this does. This does suck.
I just want to play, like, the regular mode now.
Yeah.
Because I remember after the third one. Because I remember I didn't even, like, play these.
Yeah.
Because, like, that third one was so good.
Yeah, that one was just the best.
And that one still kind of holds up as far as this game can hold up at this point.
Yeah.
Alright, so, let's go to the title screen. And we'll just do it the regular way.
Yeah.
We'll just play the SP now.
I'm gonna pop one of these so I don't cough into the mic all the time.
Nice. Yeah, the thing about the Miiverse thing is Taha's the only one who's got a Wii U among us. And so, like, I have an original Wii, but, like, it's not, you know, it doesn't have the Miiverse on that. Man, Beavers gets hilarious, though.
Mm.
We've seen this already. Fuck this.
Yeah.
Fuck it to death.
Alright, story mode. Here it goes.
Yeah, here we go. Look at how edgy he is.
Yeah.
He's chin down, eyes upping real hard.
So we're gonna start on the low setting.
Wait, we're starting on mission 6?
Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh, I see. Okay.
I'll have you know, on the first level, I'm a master of assassins.
When the law fails to serve justice, one can buy justice. Underground groups offer assassinations at reasonable prices.
Oh, nice.
But they only take on missions that they agree would serve justice. This is a story of Tenchu Fujioka. A doctor by day, a hired assassin.
Oh, a doctor by day.
Okay, that's why he knows spring skeleton so much.
Was ordered to murder Natsu and Echigoya. Both were guilty of kidnapping village girls and selling them as slaves to neighboring states.
Wow.
The families of the daughters felt that the officials would not punish Natsu because he was a high-ranking statesman. Both Natsu and Echigoya must be killed, not just one of them.
Because I think that was what Ayame's first mission was killing one of those lords, because all like there was a lot of like human trafficking going on. Wow, it's convenient that I have 99 of everything, huh? Weird. Wonder how that happened.
No idea.
Oh, Miiverse is on a PC. Oh yeah, that would make sense. That you can just access it through a browser. Oh no. Not Sonic Mpreg. Schlig, have you ever heard of the Sonic Dreams collection? You seem like someone who probably would have. Because we played that like a couple years ago. Yeah, those blow darts. That's the good shit right there.
Yeah.
Man, I have so much money. How am I so fucking rich, dog?
Oh, I can't have any more. That's fine.
Avoid the front gate. Good. Both Natsu and Echigoya must be killed.
Yeah, if I only kill Echigoya, then
beware
Natsu...
a shadow is after Natsu.
Okay.
Huh. Like an origami or something?
Nah, I think it's one of the other ninjas.
Oh yeah, that would be Rikimaru then.
Yeah.
Because he calls himself a shadow. It's a good way to start it.
That's how they know to be afraid.
Yeah.
People are just gonna hear fucking roosters in the future and start freaking the fuck out.
Oh, he does have a jump in.
Oh.
Yeah, his fucking stealth kills are brutal. They're great.
Yeah. Ow.
Excuse me.
Just an animal.
Really making a fucking ruckus.
Those animals. Alright, looks like that guy's all alone.
Yeah, the Eggman thing.
Hey, friend. We're good friends.
I was using the animal tech. The only problem was, like, every time I used it, we were either still, kind of, like, just about to be in sight, or, like, he was seen, or I was, like, seen, and, like, the animal tech doesn't work if, like, your partner is still being, visualized.
Yeah.
So basically, fuck you, and basically, fuck me.
No, yeah, that's... that checks out. Oh, shit, what? Okay. Whoa! I figured I'd end up aiming that, but... that's fine, too.
Of course not.
What?
Here we go. Pull that guy away.
Oh, okay. That's... that fucking FromSoft.
Oh, goddamn.
Then... Ooh! Oh, just an animal.
Those fucking coyotes.
Always rolling up to our hood and lighting us up.
I don't know when the coyotes fucking taught themselves how to use guns, but it's been a real problem.
What are those?
What are what?
Oh, those are the blow darts. The thing you have, you just picked up 5 of the 20.
Oh, this?
Yeah. I think that's what those are. Because the blow darts are instant kills.
Fuck. Alright.
And they're great.
Shit. Alright.
Such a good, like, back off thing. Just.
Yeah. Just roll away. No, no, no. Alright, this looks like a job for Guardman. I am just an average guard.
I am just an average guard.
Please do not be afraid.
I forgot how fucking cheap that looked.
Yeah. Oh, damn. Alright. This is how this guy gets his comeuppance. Are you fucking... okay.
Yeah. I have seen the Duck Dynasty game being played. Thing is a fucking train wreck. I will say Nathan is really good at pressing buttons in the correct way.
Well, thanks.
That's something I struggle with every day. Fuck, what button? What button at what timing will get me my result?
Yes. Okay.
I do like how this level is exactly the same as Rikimaru's.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, Tetsu's cutscene kills are the shit. And you can, like, as Rikimaru and Ayame, if you don't have... probably him too, yeah. If you, for every stealth kill, you get, like, some Japanese character, and once you get 10 of them, you gain a new technique, and you do this, like, Naruto thing with your hands.
Is this? Okay. It's not. It isn't. Is it okay?
It says here, open, and on the other side it says do not enter. Like it's a Walmart or something.
Yeah.
And this is like PS2 era where like making this a context sensitive door like that was one unnecessary because it's just kind of a cave you go in and out, and it was a hell of a lot more work.
Yeah.
Like, who built this?
Hmm.
It's like concrete bricks.
That's a good point, actually.
But it's framed by, like, wood and bamboo or whatever. Just wood, really.
Freeze!
Oh!
That didn't work. Alright, good.
Now, what one was that?
This? I don't know what this is. Oh! I think this is the thing that I didn't know what it was. It kills people at a distance.
Oh, yeah, that! I remember.
I don't know...
I don't know what you rigged that up with.
But, yeah.
But good job, though.
It's just a string that I throw at the guy, and then he gets died.
Yeah, exactly. Just, this is a door. Walk through it or not. That's your choice. But there they just had the big, like, sliding wooden thing. What is that?
It's a magazine.
Oh, really?
Shit.
Like, fucking MGS2?
Yeah. Just an animal. You know how it is with animals. And they're, you know, running around the corner and being seen by you and then running away.
Being a large...
Oh, you throw it.
Yeah. A large Japanese man in a giant karate gi with a shaved head and not a rooster at all. Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Alright. I have to keep my porno leg. For later.
Yeah. And now... The part that always got me here was that you go up. And it's really hard to even, like, see it.
Alright.
Like,
okay.
Like, that, like, got me stuck for a long time. Like, I just didn't know that I had to go up here, because nothing about the camera... Like, not only does it not just kind of ease you up there, but it's hard to even do it yourself.
Yeah.
Like,
where the fuck? Okay. Alright. Ah, goddamn. Alright, it looks safe.
Something have unlimited range? I wanna believe.
Nope.
Ah, shit.
Oh, and it gets used up? When you do that. Fuck.
Please tell me this works.
Here we go. Perfectly hidden.
My favorite game console is the Super Nintendo, by far.
Alright. Who can fucking see me? I'll kill you.
I will fucking
this guy.
Kill you. Oh, that's the Lord.
Where are you?
I was like, oh, never mind.
An animal.
That thing that beat me within an inch of my life is a puppy.
It was just a little doggy. Hey, buddy.
Man, that guy is making a lot of noise for nobody noticing it.
Yeah. You can't see me. Fuck off.
Someone can.
Nah.
Oh, I think they found the body.
No. You fucking didn't see me. I'll fucking kill you. I'm so goddamn angry.
Just an animal. That guy's just climbing on shit.
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Yeah, that guy to the right?
Hmm? Oh!
Yeah.
I didn't even notice that one.
This is a pretty hot area. Good use for a blowgun. Or that. Or the weird, like... pulley system that you can rig up from nothing.
Yeah. That's what makes it magic.
Wait, do the dog thing. Unbelievable.
Oh.
He just saw all of that happen, and he saw the body, and he's just
Oh, it was an animal that fucking hung that guy from the neck until dead. Hanged. Sorry.
Oh! Damn! I felt that. Yeah. I felt that in real life. Yes. Wait, could I...
Yeah, yeah. You ever seen a ninja so teabag so fast? You can barely even tell he's moving.
He doesn't appear to be moving! Oh, it's going so fast!
Shit, shit. Right.
Japanese dogs are nothing to fuck with.
Look at that.
He's like, oh, sweet! The Kama Sutra.
Did he just fucking put that in his pocket?
I think he did.
He did. Dude.
Give it back!
What the fuck? I was gonna read that later.
The Bukkake ceremonies.
Okay, yeah. I got it back.
Good. Yeah, what? Tenchu totally had a mechanic tied to that money. And I don't remember what it was.
I don't know. Now I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Is that an item? It is an item. Oh, it's a healing potion. Great. Great, great, great.
Great! Because later there's, like... A level where just, like, Oni and demons start... popping up because they figure you've had it enough with like other assassins.
Alright, this guy.
There's also one on the left.
That's fine. We'll just go one at a time. First, I'll break this guy's back in plain view.
Yep.
Then I'll run away around this corner.
Blame it on his cat.
So he'll take a stab. And then I'll just fucking climb up here. Go over here. Jump across. He can't see me. And now all of that was a dog.
I don't know. That, like, that never gets old to me. Just the fact that that's a mechanic and that's just how that works.
I don't know. What? Oh, no. It's a dog.
He's like, oh, the bot. Oh, right, yeah.
The body. Oh, the dog. Right. I saw that. And the magazine. All right. Don't mind me. Yeah. All right.
This is ridiculous.
And then, here it is. Here it is. Here. Isn't one of these...
Was it on the other side?
No. Maybe. Look, I'm using the front door. Wait!
Yes.
This is probably not it, actually.
That Metal Gear Solid tunnel?
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright. Some yen.
Excellent. I can use this to pay off my,
your student loans and your ever-growing debt?
Yeah.
Yeah. Feel the burn. Oh, no.
Alright, so that's what that is. But now...
Fama's ammo. Oh yeah, those beehives can be totally used. You can like arrow them down, and then like the guys will be all like in their wacky PS2 animation.
Yeah.
Then they'll just die.
Which is great. Because that's what happens. when you get stung by a bee. I'm a doctor, apparently.
I am apparently a doctor, and have been this whole time.
Is there any, like... No? Could have sworn there was a secret entrance.
Yeah.
No? Okay. Whatever.
Pretty sure there was. Okay. That works. Who just has a fucking Oni head just on their wall? It's like, hey, this is an Oni I defeated while under narcotics. Like...
Why would you not?
Ooh. Ooh.
I feel like that was unnecessary.
Yeah.
I mean, don't get me wrong. It gave me a boner, but...
Oh, yeah, totally. Like, that... Like, he's using his knowledge of, anatomy to do all that. But, like, as a kid, I never put that together. Just an animal.
A wolf got into the house. There's no cause for alarm.
Everything will be fine from here on out.
Alright. I can use my last uniform. See who the fuck.
I love how you're still posing.
Yeah.
Do you find this suspicious in any way?
Look at my double jumping. I can double jump. Can you double jump?
Look at my stance. Oh, guess what? I'm a ninja.
You never fucking guessed, did you? He's got very clean hands, considering he just reached into a guy's body, fucking mangled his spine, and...
Yeah.
Fucking, yeah.
I also like how Twitch now has that whole, like, reduce lag option. Oh, that was a door?
Okay. Sure.
That didn't look like a door to me.
No, me neither.
Which is bullshit. But I think... I do believe in that house area's progression.
Okay.
It's either up or down. Probably up, because you're on the ground floor. That would make sense.
See anything there? This doesn't open. What the fuck?
Yeah, I remember. I think it was like in there
this
or something.
Is...
Yeah, go back in there. Okay.
Sure.
And look around and look to see if there's a place you can go up on. I vaguely remember.
In here? No. In this room? No.
Okay. I vaguely remember wrong.
Keep an eye out, though, for...
Oh!
Oh, oh. Just an animal!
Yeah, alright.
Just an animal. That'll just an animal. Like an animal.
Just quick teabag, get it done.
Yep.
And
as long as it's happened, it's happened. That's all you really need. Alright.
Don't cry because it's over.
Laugh because.
Smile because it happened.
It happened. I laugh because it happened because you teabagged the guy.
Yeah.
I have no idea what the fuck.
So I don't know.
Is there. Yeah, this is. Okay, alright. Oh, alright. Good. Good.
Okay. This rich piece of shit.
Hey, Echigoya. Give my regards to your old man.
Lannister send their regards.
Yeah.
Where is Nasu?
You probably should have asked that first.
Main house.
Yeah. But
tell the boss we're done with
Wait.
The hour. Understood.
Oh, you overestimate me. It will not be done with the AI.
Yeah, this will be at least 3.
Okay, so you got a key now. So now you can go back to that other room. That has a big lock thing.
What room was that?
It was the one that wouldn't open.
Oh, the one in the hall.
Yeah.
From earlier. By the rear entrance. Oh, and this, okay, got it. I know where I am.
Yeah. It's kind of a weirdly designed place where you go in, over, and out, but whatever.
Yeah. Sure.
Doesn't this really make sense from the outside.
According to, why is there, what? Okay.
Probably because it's like right in there.
Somebody really close.
I think you gotta select the key. And then, like, use it.
Yeah! Why did they make it like this?
Why's it gotta be like that? Oh yeah, look at that, like, modeling guy down there.
Yeah. It's like, draw me like one of your Chinese girls.
That's exotic for them.
Yeah. Got it?
Draw me like one of your Mongolian girls. Oh, that's right! If you try to just ignore him, the cat will, like, make a shit fit.
Oh, yeah? Alright. This cat has gotta pay. Okay.
Use the bow. I wanna see.
Alright, I got him.
I gotta see if you can just shoot.
Here it goes. Oh! Oh no, it's not dead!
It just passed out.
Oh shit, okay.
I don't think you had any effect on it at all. At any point.
You're right. God damn. Somebody fairly close, but...
Yeah, it might be Echigoya or Nasu or whoever through the door.
Yeah.
Or not. Oh, do you have to fight Tajima? I hope you have to fight Tajima.
Hideo Tojima. Get it? It's similar to the name of a different
You're
Japanese
fired.
Person. Shit!
It's like, Oh, did you see that rooster just bound in and out?
Shit, fuck.
Get back here!
It was a rooster.
It's like, forget it, it's only... Yeah. It's not worth pursuing.
Fucking, what are you freaking out about, guy? Whatever your major malfunction is, it was just an animal. Alright.
Just banged off the rope, he's like, oh, cool!
He's like, yes!
I love having this thing.
This Japanese guy stole my best porno mag. The shogun busted in and said, what's that noise? That's a sleeping guy.
Oh, shit. I just, you know, like, when you see stars, I just saw a lot of those.
Oh, damn.
I should probably drink some water, I guess.
Yeah.
Good thing I have some right here. Ooh. Paid for by the state of Minnesota. Not unlike Wolf Quest.
Alright. Oh. Is that a fucking cat?
He was pissed off because there was a cat. And now you make a cat sound, he's like, oh.
No, that was a dog sound.
Well, whatever.
I walk in here, I pick up a smoke bomb. Come up here, and... Alright. It's an all-purpose solution. Don't even think
about
landing.
Magazines, they're just so useful.
Yeah.
Well, they're like basically unlimited use unless you don't kill the guy that grabs them.
Yeah. Unless you want to like spare people and no.
Yeah, nah. I think not. All right.
At least they have like the big beam of light from the sky to yeah, be, this, like to look up.
Yeah.
Which is nice.
It at least gives you a reason to look up.
Yeah. So otherwise, that would be the end.
Uh-oh. Where'd you go? What do you mean? What? Shit. Okay, alright.
I am a martial arts doctor. I didn't go through 10 years of medical school to be called Mr. Tenchu.
Yeah. Alright. What's your favorite? Big booty bitches? Oh, sorry. Damn.
Wow.
I think I got a parry. I think that's what that was, because I jammed the block button. And that's what happened.
Sweet.
All
right. I kind of would like to see like this game update, like updated,
a better version.
Yeah.
One that exists in the 21st century.
Yeah. Something that wasn't in 2003 when gaming was.
Then you sell the girls into slavery and grow rich from your disgusting trade.
How did you get here?
What the?
Because in Rikimaru's thing, he goes out there and sees the exact same thing with, like, that, like, Orochi dude.
Oh, yeah.
You've been watching, boss?
Yeah, I was here Zenosuke the whole time.
Otoku. His mild-mannered appearance conceals his true identity. Leader of the underground organization.
He looks like this. I don't know. He looks like a leader of the underground something.
Yeah, he definitely has serial killer eyes.
Now we won't be able to collect for this contract.
What do you mean? Can always just claim you did.
Never mind that ninja, Tenchu.
Tenchu.
Don't ever cross swords with the Azuma.
Okay. Why?
You know. I was spotted 20 times. Perfect. I'm a professional.
I am a professional and professionals have standards. It's like, yeah, everyone in that place is dead now.
Yeah.
Like, not a single guard is alive.
No?
Yeah, wasn't it, like, a huge pain in the ass to get Tenchu, too?
Yeah.
Didn't you have to, like, beat it with both... Like, beat the whole game with both of them?
Yeah, you have to beat the game with Rikimaru and Ayame.
This truly bothered Tenchu. He could not sleep well that night. Teshu's curiosity regarding Goda's ninjas escalated because Zenosuke.
Plus, he was experiencing some weird gastric issues.
With the Azuma was the same as suicide. But Tenchu was still angry that he could not collect his fee because Rikimaru got to his target first.
You can always just say
ignoring Zenosuke's advice, Tenchu sneaks into Goda's castle to find Rikimaru and prove to himself that he is the better assassin.
Go kill the main character. See what happens.
Yep.
Oi. Oi.
Oi. That's a good point. You can just... If you're playing Tenchu, you just fucking Like, you go into the castle, you fucking just break spines. Yeah. The next day, you make a killing. As people are coming in looking to get their, you know, broken fucking spines fixed. Alright, so the gun is a good, you know.
Yeah.
Some of those. I like these. Guys, kids.
Exploding arrows. Wait, what was that? Kumi-ni-mi?
This is the string pulley thing.
Yeah, that crazy elaborate, like, murder thing.
Perfect.
What the fuck's a super needle?
You throw 8 needles.
Wow.
It's incredible.
Incredible. This man throws 8 needles at once. You won't believe what happens next. You won't care what happens next.
Rikimaru is far inside the castle.
Teach Rikimaru a lesson for doing the same job you did.
Yeah. Like, at the same time, though.
How dare he?
Without telling me.
I wish my wife was here.
Wish my wife was here.
Alright, now I'm here. Somebody's close.
That's the guy.
Wish my wife was
here. Oh, hey. What's up, buddy? Perfect.
This is a real FromSoft roll.
The perfect picture of stealth right there.
He's like, almost noticed something until something very abruptly rolled away.
Yeah.
To which he was like, oh, yeah, forget it then.
Must have been nothing. Kind of how there isn't anything there right now.
Every time I see that particular self kill.
It's great. Rock-a-doodle-doo.
Is he gonna get concerned again?
Probably. No, he's just gonna leave that corpse there.
Good.
He's just like, yeah, that's normal. This is that kind of work environment.
Well, like, Ayame's just somewhere in the background just clanging pots and pans together and like, huh? What?
I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to be going right now.
Does that trail end?
Oh, I see.
Yeah, that's it.
Alright.
How do you do? Yeah. Get no scoped. Got smoked.
Oh shit, I thought that. Okay. Everything is fine. Oh, alright.
That would have taken me forever to find.
Yeah.
Look at it loading.
Okay.
Don't turn your console off while you see this symbol. There. Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah. It's hard to notice things, right?
Like, yeah.
It all kind of blends together.
It does a bit.
It's like, oh shit, I see the loading symbol. And then you run to the circuit breaker and just start throwing every switch you can.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, thank God.
Alright. It's right in here.
Why does he do that, like, flourish?
I don't know.
Every so often? Like, it's supposed to, like, scare you or something.
Yeah, I think that's all. Yeah, I think that's what it is. They're just like, oh, did he see you?
Yeah, but that's part of their pattern, and they constantly do it.
Yeah. And if you see him doing that, it's a guarantee that he did not see you.
But, like, I imagine throughout, like, the entire night, every single night, he's just doing that.
Yeah.
He's just like, oh, I think I see... No.
No, it's a smell. He keeps thinking he smells something.
But you'd think, like, after it was a false alarm, like, 20 times in a row.
Nah.
I think that would be a good, like, ninja assassin is, like, set up, like, a thing to, like, just train the guards psychologically that there's nothing to worry about.
Yeah. Because anything you think is wrong is just a false alarm.
Yeah.
There are no circumstances in which you should be alarmed.
Whoa.
Here we go.
He did a magic trick to make that spear disappear. Yeah.
Alright, is there like a... No. Yeah, yeah.
Now you see me?
No, never mind.
I think there is something, though.
Here we go. Alright. Right here.
Yeah. And that's... Now that's another one of those, like, super hard to see things.
Yeah. Okay, I thought maybe there would be options, and I could turn the gamma up.
Yeah. I don't know about that, but we'll see if I can just find some settings on the TV itself.
Oh, I'm here again.
Okay.
This is where I started. So, okay. Somebody very nearby. But I can't fucking... Oh, damn, that's way better.
Okay.
I'm gonna be able to see things now. Except, do things seem kind of blurry now?
Oh, yeah. This TV ghosts like a motherfucker. It did before. Do you feel input lag, though?
Nah. Okay. Not input lag.
Okay, because if you do, there's a setting for that, too.
Alright. Just in case. We're gonna get ready to fucking shoot this guy. Yeah. Oh, just an animal.
I love the narrative that brings forth. Is that there's like a gang of roosters that are all just packing hella heat.
Oh, what's this guy fucking doing? Right, he turned his back on me.
Don't ever turn your back on me. And like, they're just running around with bamboo pistols and
yeah.
Just be like, yeah, yo! Back yourself, fool! Like, oh, it's that neighborhood again.
Alright, I'll take it.
Just donkey punch the guy.
Let me see that donkey punch.
Let me see that donkey roll.
Oh, it's just, okay.
So many shortcuts here.
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh.
What's this guy doing? God damn it. Fucking... Look at that.
So good.
Oh, I see. Never mind, I don't see. Yes, I do.
Yeah. Ah! Take the dude's yen.
Oh, yeah.
He ain't using it where he's going.
Okay, and there's fucking... Okay.
Yeah.
There.
You got a map, right?
I do.
Oh, wow. Way over there is your objective.
trying to get to the salt shaker there.
Gotcha.
Yeah, he's dead. Okay.
Who's the baddest cat on this town? An actual cat with a pistol.
You're damn right. Who is the cat that is a cat and kills everybody? Cat? Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Who is my...
It is way harder to get to than it would seem. Like, people live in this place, right?
Yeah. I mean, hypothetically.
So they're all like, oh shit, how do I get into the salt shaker room?
And they look and you can't fucking tell.
I'm a big shot property owner, man. And I keep all of my salt shakers in one room. I saw the, the place where you're supposed to go up.
Oh.
Is it fair to say we're lost? Because I'm lost.
Oh, definitely.
Okay.
I'm just running in fucking circles right now.
Okay. We can bring the map up real quick.
Alright. Hey, it's the salt shaker room.
Oh, you're in it. Oh, that's what this is. Oh.
Okay.
Alright. So, it looks like this is, like, the way to go.
Okay.
I feel like I'm John Madden with this laser pointer.
Yeah. You see it right there?
That was a good play right there. The way you walked in and stabbed the guy a lot. That's just good murder.
Is somebody really close to me?
Yeah. Okay, we found the way, I think.
Is he in here? No.
Remember that time Bush was all like, nope, no weapons of mass destruction under here.
Yeah.
That's... Yeah. We found the thing.
That's disorienting. Kind of like this whole place, but what do I know? There you are, you motherfucker. Alright.
Just gonna bomb him?
That didn't work. It's not what I was going for at all.
Ugh, that damn neighborhood.
I'm gonna fucking get him. God damn it. Alright. Oh, rice balls.
Oh, donuts. Pokemon donuts.
Yeah.
What?
Oh.
Oh shit. My buddy. Wherever I go, he go, my buddy. My buddy can run for your life as I stick him out the window. Stay in one place I recommend. Oh, say hello to my little friend.
Alright, so... sure, we're going upstairs.
Yep. Didn't care about that, huh? That didn't register to you as fucked up?
Nah.
He's like, stop, Hart! Stop!
Stop.
And the Hart's like, oh shit.
Killing a lot of people just to settle the score with this guy who...
yeah.
Was on
all
a,
like,
on a secret mission. Well, I was also on a secret mission.
This is all Lord Goda's, like, dudes. Like, these guys are, like, legit.
Yeah.
As far as I understand.
Oh, sweet.
What? What?
Probably
saw the body?
Yeah, he must have. He must have seen the body before he saw me. And just kind of, like, took off at a weird angle and, like, looked everywhere but where I was, basically. God damn. What an idiot.
This guy's strutting fancy.
He is. Kill him.
Man, it sure is good to be employed under a wealthy daimyo.
Yeah, it's good shit. It's a good gig. If you can get it. And if you don't get murdered by a ninja.
Yeah, I mean, that's just the risk we all take. That's just why we stay awake at night, just in separate places all throughout this place.
Yeah.
Because
that way you can cover more ground.
Yeah, exactly.
You'll find more clues.
We all pick our own area and make sure that we're not within earshot of any other area.
Yeah. Cause, like, if anything, like, grenade or quieter happens, like, I don't want to know.
Yeah,
that's
exactly.
That's in your zone. Not my zone.
Yeah. Don't let me into your zone.
Yeah. Or my zone. Keep me out of zones.
Yeah. Because I'm definitely in my zone.
Yeah, no, I agree. God bless early AI. Pass beyond this room. Suit me fine.
I came here looking for you, ninja. After my boss told me not to do exactly what I'm doing right now.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Just go Tongo Blast on his head.
Yeah, I'll fucking shoot him. Hey, Ricky. Ricky! Oh, shit. Alright, I'll get this.
Oh,
get this.
Used up one?
Yeah, used it up even though, you know, nothing fucking happened. Oh, damn. Ricky.
Honor this, bitch! Bam!
Why did you stop?
To light a candle is to cast a shadow. You stopped first.
Yeah, I did see that.
I wasn't trying to kill you. Just wanted
really?
To make a point. But if we meet again, one of us will die.
Why?
You know.
I just came here to make a point. I wanted everyone in your castle dead.
Yeah.
What fucking point?
I was a master of assassins.
What the fuck?
Well, if, you know, if we meet again, one of us will die.
It's the most, like, fucked up thing.
He's just, like, the crazy thing, like, he's just a guy in the same line of work.
Yeah, he's just a rival.
Yeah.
6 months after Teshu's failure to kill Nasu, Teshu takes on a new order for the murder of Ganda, the head of a new religious cult that has taken over the Buddha temple on the border of Goda's realm.
Ganda, which means Ricky Maru's probably already on it.
The plan to sell village girls to neighboring states as slaves, but he slipped through the legal cracks because of his religious profession.
Alright, so obviously I need to bring guns.
Yeah.
Some magazines. The disguise could be really useful. These are an instant kill.
So now we got the cult going, who are gonna be summoning all those Oni and shit.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't think the Oni happened yet. Maybe they do.
Beats me, I don't remember this fucking game.
Because I remember when the Oni start, you can't actually kill them.
Yeah, if you still need,
kill
like,
them, it like disables them for a second.
Yeah.
And they come right back, but you need the magic weapons. Like, I think, like, Rikimaru gets, like, Muramasa or something.
Yeah. Damn. No, they did.
Oh, wow, you're already here.
They got demons now.
No, that's a dude.
No, it's not. Bullshit, that's a dude.
Yeah, I think in a boss fight that does go away.
Come on. Just an animal. Dick? Alright.
Yeah, no problem. No problem.
I'm gonna fucking shoot this guy. Okay, that didn't work.
Yeah, that guy's got, like, seals all over his body, too. Imagine if you take those off, what happens.
Yeah.
I love the gun.
Die, motherfucker, die, motherfucker.
Back up in your ass with the resurrection! The group harder than an erection that shows more affection.
Now rendezvous with Senkichi
by the oh, that was Ganda.
The bottom of the Buddha temple's garden.
That's the guy I was sent to assassinate. I just walked up to him and I was like, it's time to kill you. And he's like, well, I'm huge.
It's assassination time. Pow, pow, pow!
Well, this is weird. I don't really approve of this.
Yeah, so this was at the Buddha temple, right?
Yep.
Get the fireworks ready for midnight. I'm about to hotbox this motherfucker. Cultist.
That guy's facing me.
Yeah, he's got a big old basket on his head.
Yeah, he's a real basket case.
Yeah, of course I know what day it is. It's the day I talk about the most. It's 420.
Alright.
Or it will be in 2 hours central. I have to qualify that, because this is where I am.
Alright. What's this?
I'm in the land where my government can pay $600,000 for a wolf cage.
Yeah. They did that.
Shit.
You get what you pay for. You can't even be bothered to drop a full milli.
I don't know. I mean, I'm kind of glad they didn't.
Oh, yeah. No.
I wouldn't want more budget to go into Wolf Quest. I think right now we're at a good cutter losses like point.
Yeah. Okay, I don't know what the fuck is going on here.
Yeah, I think this is the end of one of their levels.
Oh, I see. I can get down this way. Maybe?
No, that's where you fought him before, I think.
Yeah, that's true, but I don't know where to go up here.
Yeah.
I couldn't find anything going on. Alright. Fine.
That's fine.
All right, fine.
All right, yeah, we'll check out the floor, see. Yeah, yeah, the wolf quest thing. I'm not ready to give that. Ooh, whoa. I'm not quite ready to give that up yet. Because apparently Wolf Quest just recently came out on Steam.
What?
Yeah. Like, I think the whole deal with Wolf Quest was that it was taxpayer money, but it was free.
Yeah.
But this is like a pay version.
Oh, good.
It's like the latest patch version.
Is it moddable?
I don't believe, like, inherently, but I'm sure you can do some, I'm sure you can mod it yourself.
Alright. I mean, if there's no Steam Workshop for it, you know.
Yeah, I don't believe there's a Steam Workshop, but...
Then it's never gonna amount to anything.
Right? This is no...
Somebody could have made something of it. If there was a Steam Workshop for it, but...
Get that furry RP money back into the public works.
I mean, you know, like, if you spend $600,000 on that, which did nothing for whatever they were trying to get out of it, I'm sure.
It was supposed to be educational, and I learned nothing.
Yeah.
What?
That's a bear.
She just reached in its asshole.
Oh, shit. You know, some things in life are bad.
That can really make you mad. All the things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle. What is that?
It's like a ceremonial spear.
Oh, okay.
Something.
A whooping stick.
All I know is it fucking fills up space in my inventory that I could use to pick up more porno mags.
Yeah. Go out if that's a close, you got a wire!
Yeah.
You can see the pain where he's just like, oh, my fucking hip.
Yeah. That was like, rock. Shit.
It was very clean rock. Okay. This whole thing is sculpted.
Out of this shogunate if you don't.
No, but please.
That hair.
I wish I remembered the lyrics to that a little bit.
What a night. The fuck? Okay, there's... Alright! Good! God damn it. Oh, if this is the starting back at the beginning, I'm done.
Okay.
Oh, you want to give it? Okay.
Not this level.
Okay, good. Goddamn.
To fall is to die. Do not fall.
The way the cultists are strong.
Noted.
They're full of unholy strength.
So I was gonna switch.
Gotcha.
To the girl now.
Ah, gotcha. Damn. You know, considering all the, like, bone-breaking noises that just made, like, that doesn't do much damage.
Yeah. That looked a lot more like hardcore than it was.
Yeah. He did a lot more damage just by doing that.
Finish me off.
Oh, damn.
That was pretty brutal.
Yeah.
Damn. Cosmo says he fat.
Yeah.
I ain't down with that. Cause it's... Yeah, through the portal.
Through, oh shit.
Gonna attempt, make an attempt at this. I remember it being, like, stupid hard.
Yeah, cool, because everybody has guns. If they see you, they'll shoot you. And if they shoot you, you die.
The only way to escape was to jump into the portal that Mayo fled into. Inside the portal was a separate universe. A world in which a large biotech pharmaceutical company created a deadly disease and sold the cure for a large profit. Many civilians could not afford the cure and died. The government's auditing of accounting procedures led to the unveiling of large fraud, but the CEO bribed his way out of jail. The CEO must be punished. You must punish the evil CEO.
Two things. One, you get to play as a guy who just murders Martin Shkreli.
Yeah.
So that's the shit. Other thing is, remember the game Infection?
Yes.
That was what I stole the entire premise from, was this.
Good.
That's who Poynton was.
Oh, shit.
Poynton Industries.
Just end up in the future.
How do I look? That's right.
You look good?
How was he seeing me? Where was he?
I have no idea. Getting close. Yeah, he's right on the stairs there. He's coming for you. This cop is really pretty well proficient with that fucking nightstick. Yeah.
I can't play this. I can't fucking play this game.
Yeah. It's not, you know, great.
Hear that?
No.
Oh, you're gonna die.
Yeah.
Like, these guys are clearly just, like, dumb goons.
Yeah.
Is that progression, or is that back to where I was?
It's me. That's back to where he was. That's the portal.
Okay.
The swirling fart cloud.
Yeah, it's modern America.
Yeah.
And I am killing a CEO of a large pharmaceutical company who is, like, jacking up the price of drugs. God fucking damn it. Whatever.
Where are you, boy? I need the one time.
That's probably the path he's taking, right?
Nah, I don't know. He's pretty far away right now. Like, he's getting further. I don't know where he's going.
I thought he would have, you know, not abandoned his own post, but...
Well, he just got attacked by a ninja.
Yeah. Wonder how, like, dedicated he is to his job.
He might be coming down the alley, too. He's not, though.
Oh, I heard a...
Oh, he's probably trying to, like, jump up or something?
Yeah, he sounds like he's stuck.
Sweet.
Okay. Right on, then. Those tiny, tiny, tiny stairs.
Stairs for children. Only. What the hell? Anywhere else you can go from up here?
I don't know. How am I supposed to get the answer to that?
Damn. Yeah.
This is so fucking bad.
I mean, that's a really weird, tight space, too. Like...
Gosh darn it!
There we go. This is your problem. Damn.
It's so painful because, like, I can't seem to get a single, like... stealth kill that way.
Yeah.
Like, that totally should have been a stealth kill, but...
It just sent you sailing over the top of him instead.
Yeah.
Which was bullshit, confirmed.
Find a way over there. use them.
Not quite.
Damn you.
That guy doesn't have a gun though, so.
Is there any way to get out of this? Well, they don't let me pick my, like, items for this. They just kind of give me anything, and they don't give me the ancient Japanese pornos in this.
Yeah. Which is a real shame, because, like, I feel like you could really broaden these guys' sexual horizons. You know?
Right? They seem like it's something they've probably never seen before, or have seen too much.
Well, you know. What matters is that you're bringing joy.
Alright. So, through the portal ain't happening.
No. Through the portal sucks. Also, what? This game sucks. Oh, also, I love this game. But
I love this
sucks.
Game, but it kind of blows, you know? It kind of does blow. Also, hashtag free MC Boot.
Yeah.
He was on Fisherman's Wife and Octopus.
Yeah. Yeah.
Actually, those guys strike me as people who see this kind of stuff too much. Oh. That's why it was so blurry.
Huh?
Because that... Oh, shit. What happened?
I don't know.
How do I restore color to this...
drab, dreary world?
Yeah.
I think that's just the way it is. You go through the portal and suddenly...
Hang on. I'm gonna go deal with what I believe is a problem. It may not be for the viewer, which would be fine, but, we matter too! Got it.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah. Shit. You were so close.
So close to what? Oh, yeah.
Into tears in front of town officials. He explains that his daughter was taken as a payment for a loan that he could not repay. Other village girls have been disappearing in the night as well. Witnesses come forth with news that the village girls were taken to the temple in the bamboo forest. Because of the temple, the bamboo forest is considered a holy ground, not to be disturbed by the government and the police. Lord Godar has no choice but to send you into the bamboo forest for silent justice.
You think silent justice is something that happens, like, when someone farts?
No.
No, that's...
No, I don't fucking think that at all. What the fuck?
Fire spell.
Damn.
Invisibility spell. Chameleon spell. I don't think I'm gonna die here, but...
Nah.
I probably will, because I said that. Oh yeah, and then the magic blades.
Oh yeah.
Kill the undead.
The undead.
Some poison blades. that fucking thing.
Yeah. Oh man! Perfect. Good dog.
I've been set in to get silent justice fart on the enemy daimyo. Just rip ass all over it. Oh, I was just about to reset. Yeah, it's a lot less blurry because of that.
Yeah.
I remember there being a secret over here. Maybe it wasn't a secret. Now, you'd think that's more dance attire than ninja attire, but...
Well, you know, whatever.
Guess whatever makes you feel comfortable.
In the snow, yeah.
Yep. What? How'd you do that?
You know.
Oh, yeah, I do.
Told you. Ninja.
Who heard that? Thing. I love the throat singing in the background.
Yeah.
Him to be all the way up here. Wait, whoa, you already know? Whoa, that guy's head's just
down. Oh, damn.
There.
That'll happen.
Where is he?
He's around. You know.
See, I don't want to commit to any action at all. Because who knows what's gonna happen.
Damn. Rest in peace, guy.
Oh wow, I'm already up here?
Yeah.
I'm like... kinda getting close already. Unless I'm... wait. Wait a minute. Okay. I thought this was the starting place. Also, I gotta say, I'm liking Twitch more than I was liking Hitbox, which is unfortunate, because... you know, I like the little guy a lot of the time, but...
Yeah.
What? Where'd you go? Ninja!
Hang on, I'm rolling into a mountain.
Where are you?
Good question. Who knows where you are?
cooperate.
Ah, forget it.
What do you mean, forget it?
Oh, man.
Cooperate with me. Yeah. Twitch is just like fixed the main problem that Hitbox was the platform that fixed, and
yeah.
And then yeah, they were just so buggy. Whoa, my hair was freaking out.
I missed it.
Candle, so
probably like some snakes and a couple frogs. If you're hungry.
A big glowing mushroom.
Yeah, that'll recharge your batteries.
Tactical espionage action, everyone. Oh, I think I'm at the beginning now.
Oh.
Nice, relaxing, no ninja's gonna murder me in my sleep kind of night. Yeah, this is the beginning.
Yep.
I guess I'll progress the normal way. I can even remember how that goes. Yeah. Yeah. Sometimes you just want to murder.
There's two guys over there. You gotta lure one of them away.
First thing I need to do is see them. Fuck it, I'll just do that.
Oh, the one ran away.
It's echoing in there.
If you had waited much longer, that guy would have snuck up on you.
Yeah. I got full rosin gun or whatever.
Nice. You ready to activate Lazengon Overload, is what you're saying?
Of course I am. I am always ready. Alright, I think I've done plenty of murdering in this neck of the woods. Okay. It's giving me a higher number when I go this way, but there doesn't appear to actually be any level here. So what thing is going to screw me over when I least expect it? Right.
Your guess is as good as mine.
Well, I'll continue as if everything's fine then.
Good dog. Oh shit.
I just Michael Vick'd that motherfucker.
Damn. Oh shit.
Thanks, dog.
Oops.
It's okay, dog.
Just an animal.
Dog.
I don't know. I don't know what's going on with your dog.
Okay.
Oh, rip.
There. I summoned the dog. And everything went fine.
Whoa.
Is that a snowman?
Yeah. They wanted to build a snowman.
Probably screwing myself by doing this. Yep, I definitely 1000% am. Nope. I got out just in time. Whoa.
How do you do that?
What?
How do you zoom?
You press this, and then it's the right stick in and out. It's, yeah. It's pre-Halo.
Yeah.
We'll call it.
Roll.
Not walk too close to the sun.
I'm cool, get.
Bullshit. Come on, dog. You can do it, dog.
Yeah.
Then they'll be ever suspicious unless I dismiss the dog. Forget it. I just have to trust that he's not looking at.
Yeah.
Ninja. What?
Where are you?
He's on your right.
Forget it.
Ninja.
What? Oh. Right. The frozen corpse of that guy.
Yeah.
Lost her.
All right. Yeah, I haven't really done anything with Vandal Hearts 2. In fact, like, the only experience I've had was with Vandal Hearts 1, kind of playing it a bit through childhood, and then doing the LP for the show, and that was a pretty fun one. It was long as shit, but
yeah,
and there was a part of it where I just fucked up the screen capture, but outside of that, I had a good time with it.
Okay.
Cannot see you from that far. Like, it's not allowed.
I have to stand up?
Yeah, it's kind of bullshit.
Yeah, I did hear, like, in Vandal Hearts 2, it was like one guy on your team goes, then a different guy on the enemy team goes, and it's like, it switches between them both, doing, like, turn after turn versus, like, everyone go, then everyone go.
Yeah, the weird simultaneous turn thing.
Yeah. Oh, please tell me. Please tell me this brings me to...
This can't be happening to me.
Oh, that's a nice pair you have.
Wait, no, I'm not ready.
I'm ready. Why don't I show you?
Ah! Let the girl go.
What? How dare you disturb my...
This man guy.
You are one of Gorda's pets.
Hey, get back here. Your family owes Echigoya, damn it.
Echigoya?
Looks like you chose the wrong party to crash.
Yeah, this guy.
Yep.
Oh, well, rest in peace.
I'm dying.
There it was. I'm dying. I'm dying.
God damn.
I'm a grandmaster.
You are.
Whoa.
Wow.
So canonically, Aomi's first mission there was the beginning of everything. That's how I learned about Echigoya and shit.
Okay.
What's all this about Vandal Hearts?
In the bamboo forest was proof that Tokubei had inherited the family business after his father was killed. You must infiltrate the Echigoya estate and punish the evil merchant.
Okay.
Yeah, I'd be up for trying it. I think it, like, Vandal Hearts might be a better game to stream than, like, to do an LP for, because then, like, that just means that the next month and a half is going to be dedicated to just Vandal Hearts 2.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll put on some ninja armor. Binding spell. Where are those dark things?
Yeah, we're around.
Yeah,
there it is.
Yeah, that'd be fine. Especially if I'm, like, if you know, like, a secret about it that I don't, which you would, because I have never seen it or touched it or anything.
Yeah.
Because there's an episode coming out soon where we play a Torin Ninjaro. And, yeah, I definitely don't know what I'm doing in that game. It's kind of like a puzzle game.
That looks like a good party.
Where was this? The festivities going on over here?
Yeah. And boom. Join in the fun.
Look at this feminine ass walk.
Yeah. Guess.
Hey guys! I'm like you too.
What the fuck?
That was my playhead move, I guess. I did not know I could do that.
How did you do that?
I'm gonna find out. Oh, I guess I'm not. Let's see. Okay, health potion, not what I wanted. Yeah, getting 100% in Vandal Hearts 1 would be kind of a slog, because, like, there's like, all those, like, secret battles in the dimensions and shit. And, like, all the other stuff you gotta do. Oh, hey, it's the ninja girl. Hi, the ninja girl.
I wonder what...
Okay. All right.
Oh, it's so alive.
She's got a really good vertical leap. Gotta give her that.
It would not strike me as the type of wood.
Straight in.
Oh. Well, that's what I'm afraid of.
Oh, wow. What a good dog.
I'm afraid of the puffer. That's my
last night? Yeah, we went out for some sushi.
You get a taste of her wasabi?
No, that wouldn't be a good manner.
Wow.
Okay.
That was just, like, stupid and racist.
Yeah.
Like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Did you go out with that geisha last night? Both damn fucking sack of shit.
Where'd you go?
Combat roll.
What?
No.
Cool.
Damn.
I'm going to try what I did. I don't remember how I did the, like, faint death thing.
Yeah, that was weird.
I was...
You were mashing the crouch button, and just... All of a sudden, you just fucking took a dagger to your neck. I thought they, like... got confused, and you, like, stealth-killed yourself? It was fucking weird.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how I did it. Maybe it's, like, a daily power.
Oh, yeah.
I have to get 8 hours of rest before I can... do it again. Summon. Whatever. I find pressing random directions while I'm mashing square really helps me out in combat.
Yeah.
Oh, cool, I have my substitution log, so I can be a Boruto. I don't know much about this anime, I've never watched it. And that's simply because I'm a hipster who was like, yeah, no thank you, everybody likes that one. I'll stick to my favorites, which are Dragon Ball Z, this underground little thing.
Yeah, you probably never heard of it.
Oh, look at this motherfucker here. Yeah. Walking around like he owns the place.
Alright.
Sure. Did you give her the taste of the wasabi? Like, really? Was that the best you could do? Please tell me you had something better than that.
Ninja!
Ah, shit.
Ninja!
Oh. Alright. Damned if I do, damned if I don't, it seems.
Ninja!
Yeah. You're underestimating how long I can do this. I can go all day.
Yeah.
You guys will lose focus in about 10 seconds. Oh, yeah. Looks like I successfully got away. Oh, no. A body. Definitely wasn't an animal. On that, you can trust me for sure.
I know 100% for certain that no animal touched this body. At any point. Oh yeah, there you go. This time it's here.
Yeah. What's he saying there?
Some stuff about, like, vandal arts and, like, blocking for no cost and shit.
Okay. Something about globalists.
Okay, so you can do, I guess, some kind of blocking technique that will, put your enemies up on a 4-tile tall pillar where they are stuck.
Oh. Oh. Well, fuck.
Oh shit!
What?
Not tiles, like big fucking boxes, I guess.
Nice.
Damn.
Wow. And then you prop them up on them and they can't figure out how to get off?
That's ridiculous.
Okay, so this guy is... Those fucking flourishes I do.
Yeah. Yeah.
And this guy looks like that asshole that you don't want to fuck with.
Yeah.
Because he's an asshole. Not because he's, like, super tough or anything.
I like how he's got a very hairy chest, but there's a very specific line where it stops.
Yeah. I also like how he's totally got, like, a receding hairline.
Yeah.
Oh, damn. You see that?
Yeah.
Like, smashed him into the wall.
You fucked up his day.
Oh, cool.
That guy just kind of rotated into... Wow.
I see it passing by.
Oh. It's a cat.
Yeah.
The universe does not want me
to. No. I don't think you can touch the cats.
Okay. Did you have tasty wasabi? Yes. Yes, really.
Ninja! What? Come on. Did a quick roll out of the way. You wouldn't have been able to see that.
You can't see that. It's like a tear. He's like drunk.
Yeah. A little confused.
Okay, fine. I'll just kill you then.
Do you now?
I bet you think that. Oh shit, it's April the 20th over there?
Aw shit.
East Coast is the Beast Coast. Top dog, let them all, nigga, burn that shit up. DC, GC, you should be hooking that thing. Look at this. See, that's the guy who's always thinking.
Yeah.
Oh, what am I gonna do?
he just had an idea. Yeah. He's like, aha!
What am I gonna do?
I'll just tell her it's not working out.
He's like, I kinda wanna quit working for Lord Echigoya, but I don't want it to be like a whole thing. Damn. The amount of fucking dexterity that's gotta cost.
Yeah, that's gotta be at least a 30 dex.
Yeah. Also, this is definitely fucking video game armor.
Oh, yeah.
And completely impractical.
Well, I mean, you know. It totally works. See, because you're a ninja.
Believe it.
See how it sparkles.
Ah. So that's the stone your father searched for all those years.
Just between you and me, it is known as the Jewel of the Earth. Legend says there are two more like it hidden somewhere in this realm. He who acquires all three will discover power beyond his wildest dreams.
If he gets 7, he can summon the dragon.
That is very, very interesting.
I can get you all three, you know.
Huh? Is that a business proposition?
He even has the, like, mutton shop's British voice.
Yeah. And you go flipping into the room. You must like a ninja. Goda's dogs.
Now let's see. Kidnapping? Jewel theft? Bribery.
Bribery.
You two have been bad boys.
Guards! Guards!
Believe it!
Tate bayo! It's really fucking janky. All of it.
Yeah.
Well, I really should be getting
alone.
Go ahead and run, coward. The blood of this ninja will stain your tatami and will rust my sword.
You should take better care of your sword, dude.
Oh, whoa. Oops. That's the one I want. I wanted to hit Estus.
You should dart him though.
What?
You should dart him.
Yep.
Well, you're already poisoned, so.
I'll give you this.
Damn, I don't have any projectiles.
It was a nice try. He just, yeah. Just dives at you.
This can't be. Hello, Kenji.
Echigoya, where have you gone?
If only Tenchu was here. So, like, all three of us are here?
Yeah, I guess.
And like, Rikimaru takes credit for the guy I just killed?
I guess.
Unless that was a different guy, which I don't
know. No, it was the same guy.
Am I supposed to backtrack?
I have no idea.
Is there some place I'm supposed to backtrack?
You can't go back in there, so I guess so.
Yeah, okay. Because I backtraced it.
Back hacked that IP.
The back trace thing is so good. I mean, it was like a terrible, like, actual thing, but
yeah,
it was. I don't know. For meme's sake, it's pretty funny. Right, did this place repopulate, like, some guards?
Somebody's kicking around.
Okay, as far as I know, I'm supposed to leave.
Oh, archers can see farther than other guards.
Okay. Kind of makes sense.
Yeah.
Cool. Tenchu comes from the other one.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, that jewel. What exactly is going on?
What was with that, like, old west ass?
Yeah, right? That's, oh, okay. So what happened? Demon dude came in, stole the jewel, killed the guy, ran away. Rikimaru gets there, sees the guy already dead, he catches that bit of conversation I got. And is like, ah, shit. Well, I guess credit for this is mine.
Yeah.
And then, like, Aoi's all like, oh, I caught that same thing, but I didn't notice Rikimaru in that time. But, anyways, I'm gonna leave. And then Rikimaru's like, yeah, I too am gonna leave. Yeah, I'm a thug.
Yeah.
And
you didn't choose the thug life.
Thug life chose me. And then in that time, Tenchu was also there.
Yeah.
Catching...
He was just at the other door. You were both, like,
yeah.
perpendicular, looking into the room.
Yeah. And so I just fucked off at about, like, just before Rikimaru did. Then Rikimaru left and, like, looked back at Tenchu. And Teshu's like, ah, shit. You killed him. Man.
And then his master came in and was like, Tenchu, don't fucking fight that guy.
Then he's like, oh, you best believe I'm about to fight that guy.
Goddamn.
Lord Goda nods quietly as you report to him regarding the three jewels that Echigoya spoke of. However, he makes no mention of it and asks you to forget the incident and the conversation. A few months later,
okay.
a treacherous incident occurs. Hamada, one of Lord Goda's men, takes Lord Goda hostage and demands that the Jewel of Virtue be brought to him. Timed with Hamada's acts of treason, a mysterious band of ninjas attacks the castle and takes over every floor. You must hurry to rescue Lord Goda and dispose
of the Lord Goda's, like, castle. Like, this place I'm in now. Assets were made, we are fucking doing it. You're all gonna have an excuse to be here.
Stone of
power. Yep, dogs are good. Guaranteed.
Invisibility. Yeah, the sticky bomb.
Oh, yeah.
I like the sticky bomb. It's good for bosses, too.
Yeah.
Because I don't think Aoyama gets the pistol.
No. Well, because this is all the items.
Yeah.
You don't get the pistol.
Makes enemies look up.
Yep.
And nobody really worries about it after that.
Yeah. Hold on.
Yeah, I gotta pee too.
Oh, damn.
Oh, the cat.
Yeah.
Okay. I do gotta pee though. Avoid simultaneous confrontations.
Didn't want the kit. Fucking with the 3D printer. But it's done now, so.
Yeah, good. Yeah. Yeah, that's a good point. Three people running around killing everybody they come across and blaming it on confrontation. Alright, where is this guy?
It'd be great if they just added in random animal sounds while you're playing as people other than Tenchu. Like, there are no fucking animals anywhere. That's just how you know he's around.
What? Bullshit.
Or I guess, how you become absolutely certain that he isn't around.
Fucking fine. What the fuck?
Whoa.
Yeah, that's right. That's one of those techniques you learn. God damn it. These ninjas are really fucking tough, too. Oh! Alright. They're basically monks from Vandal Hearts.
Yeah.
But they're goddamn.
Yeah.
Just fucking dancing.
Well, you know. He was just dancing like nobody's watching. Because as far as he knew, nobody was. His moves will be remembered.
I would hate to be attacked by a ninja, because not only does it get me when I least expect it, when I least expect it is like definitely the worst time, because I'm always doing something embarrassing.
Yeah.
I'm, like, either singing along or just, like, in my underwear or whatever. I'm like,
just taking a shit.
Yeah.
Or it's that scene from that movie where he's singing in his underwear. What the fuck was that sound?
Sounds like rolling thunder. I think it was in the game.
Okay.
I'm not sure about that.
It's just like it seems a weird thing to be in. Okay. Now he's dead.
Could use a potion though.
Hmm.
I did forget to pack those.
Yeah, whatever.
Guess I didn't think I'd be this much of a scrub.
Somebody's coming closer. Somebody stopped.
Oh, I'm getting away from whatever it is.
Yeah.
Such a fight to see.
Yep. That's just this game.
No, I know I've been, like, bitching about that the whole time.
Yeah.
It's never not been a problem.
Yeah.
So whatever enemy that is on the next floor up.
Yeah, looks that way.
What?
Yeah. It looks like.
Where do I go?
Where? No, don't go that way. Damn.
Okay.
God damn it.
Of course.
Fucking useless. Okay, he's right the fuck there.
What?
Alright then, politics with a Z.
Yeah.
Hear that? That was a lady's voice.
Nice. A grenade. You go through there? Is that a door?
Yeah.
Cool. I guess that's the one, like, bad thing about Japan. Like, everybody knows that it's, like, superior to any Western country that you care to name.
Yeah.
But all their doors look like walls. And vice versa, really.
I see you.
No, you don't. Say goodnight!
I like how it's just, like, they just took the place over, but they just act like guards. Like, they're not hiding or sneaking around or anything. They're just fucking walking around.
Yeah. Run away. I love how they're just, like, fucking taunting me.
Oh.
What the hell? Like, if that was just a second earlier.
Yeah.
It would have been a kill.
Well, it was a kill, really. Just not a stealth kill.
Well, it would have been an instant kill.
Yeah.
Ah.
It runs out?
Looks like it.
What the fuck?
Damn it.
That's what I call a ninja item.
Yeah, this. I'm just kind of playing this because, it would be like a game I wouldn't want to play by myself.
Yeah.
But, like. Can I eat that rice ball for health?
No. It's a poisoned rice ball. Never mind. You can. You can't eat that rice ball.
Thought I'd try it. Worst case scenario, I just die.
Yeah.
What?
Who? What? When? Where? Why?
Alright. Alright, Pupperino.
Damn.
Thanks, Doug. Okay. Will do. This is some piss poor level design here.
Yep. I would definitely be into, a better version of this game.
Okay.
I'll find you.
I'll find you. Dog. What the fuck?
Dog.
Alright, good dog.
Dog.
But, alright. I'm into it.
But yeah, I did. This donut look dangerous.
Wait, did you hear that?
What?
There was a wolf owl. Or it's Tenchu.
Oh shit. It's probably just Tenchu.
Yeah.
Is this dog still over here? I don't think so. I think it wore off. The dog wore out.
Yeah. You know, they get pretty tired. They don't have the endurance of humans.
It's a good thing there wasn't a guy there.
Yeah.
So I'd have no way of knowing.
Good thing that guy didn't see you.
It just felt like the right thing to do, you know?
Yeah.
Felt like this is a blowgun thing. Man, I love being subservient to the Shogun.
Yeah.
The dog, in case everything goes sour, which it probably will. Nope, not that time. I'm just used to everything going very wrong very quick for the dumbest reason.
Oh.
Could have just, did it.
Yeah. It'd be a cool game if you could just, plan your moves.
Yeah, if you could just execute things.
Like, you just, pause the game. It's just okay, so I want to roll out and shoot a poison dart.
Oh.
That fucking bit kill him.
Yeah, he's... Oh, no.
Motherfucker killed your dog. And you destroyed him. There will not be a molecule of him left in this world when you are finished with him.
That's a reference to a thing that no one's ever gonna see.
No.
Except the fact that there is just a copy of that out there somewhere. And I know who has it, and I don't know if he still does. That fucking terrifies me.
Yeah.
Fucking terrifies me that he holds the keys to my destruction.
Yo,
yeah,
back
I guess.
Off. Do not come any closer, or I'll cut Gola's throat. Ayame, we must do as he says.
Oh, yeah.
Ah. Yes, of course.
Thank you, Ayame.
Please,
wow, he got
take
here
cover.
Quick.
This traitor must be punished.
No, that's...
Get him.
That's Goda. She was already here.
Treason, whatever. I choose not to live by your rules.
Word. I hear you. Can you see me?
So his entire thing is just fucking.
Okay.
He just fucking picked that up. He picked that up off the ground.
You piece of shit.
Now he has to die.
Whoa.
Damn, though. Turn invisible. Stealth kill him. Do it.
He knows.
Okay. That's bullshit. But I believe it. Damn.
Alright, traitor's punished. That's a... It's a thug rating.
Yeah.
No items. Fuck you.
Jewel of the earth.
Oh, damn.
The jewel of heaven will be in my hand shortly. And I will take your jewel of virtue.
Hamada, have you gone mad?
I am not Hamada. I am Tenrai.
The mysterious voice that came out of the dead body of Hamada called himself Tenrai.
So the jewels give you power to control the realm?
Yeah.
Does that mean, like, everything everybody does?
Yeah.
Earth and virtue had given the Goda family the power to control the realm. Two of them were stolen by thieves in the past. The one left hidden in Goda's possession is the Jewel of Virtue. With the Jewel of Earth in Tenrai's possession, Goda must find the Jewel of Heaven before Tenrai gets his hands on it. But before that, Goda must prepare for other attacks by Tenrai. By seeing him control Hamada's dead body, it was evident that Tenrai was a master of spiritual powers. Lord Goda knew that he would need to have weapons of equal spiritual strength to fight back if Tenrai ever attacked again. Goda's family diary spoke of Yoto swords that were so spiritually powerful that his ancestors had to seal the swords in a shrine in the cemetery to keep the swords from taking the lives of their owners. To get to the shrine, now an old house, one had to break 5 sealing stones within the cemetery.
Sounds like a whole thing.
You must go to the shrine in the cemetery to retrieve the Yoto swords. But be careful. The spirits blocking your path cannot be hurt by normal swords.
This is not a good level.
Yeah.
I remember this.
I know. a little secret here.
I think this is a good time to call it, actually.
I'd like to give it one shot.
Alright.
I'll go ahead and take the Kodo swords.
Yeah.
That I already have in my possession.
Yeah.
Invision bridge. The big shadow in the garden.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you remember what that was?
Yeah, it's a giant Rikimaru. Because he's the shadow.
Oh.
I don't know if that's true.
I don't think that is.
I'm just bullshitting.
Man. This is an awful shrine.
Yeah.
Fuck, this is scary as shit.
Yeah.
I barely remember this level.
It's a spooky Japanese graveyard.
Oh. Oh, they kill me.
Yeah, they do.
Okay.
They use your light force to kill monsters. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, that's the Oni. That's the fucking Oni right there.
That thing is ridiculous.
What?
You can't go that way. Or you don't want to. Man.
I guess I don't. We're good. Oh, and there are also dudes.
Yeah.
What is that thing?
I like that they are all happy to work together.
Now which one of these is a fire guy?
It's the weird little gremlin thing. The Gremel Man.
The Gremel Man.
With his Gremel hands.
Oh, you can kiss stealth goodbye then.
Yeah.
Just running right to it.
I'll find you.
I see you.
Wow.
I see you.
Yeah.
Slick.
I see you, cause I see you trying to get away with shit a real nigga wouldn't do. It keeps happening!
But will it stop keep happening?
Oh, hell no.
Okay.
I'm not gonna, like, learn. Or, like, do things better ever.
Got it.
Look at this guy, thinks he's gonna find me.
Yeah, he ain't. Here's a question though, is it ooh-ha-ha or is it brouhaha?
Oh. This is fucking blown.
That's good shit. Yeah. Ripperoni, jabroni.
Alright.
Wait. There's not... Is it, there's no... There's nowhere to go up here?
Okay. So this wasn't the way to go, necessarily.
Great. Okay, but there's, like, branching paths, okay.
Yeah. What the fuck? There was just a impossible to notice cat.
Yep.
Yeah. That's what I thought.
Remember, you don't want to give your enemy a chance to fight back.
Don't give the enemy a chance to fight back!
This looks good.
Oh. Yeah, this is fine.
Whip out your spooky swords and kill that spooky monster?
Yes, yeah. Oh, it heals you.
Oh.
When you get a kill.
So it takes a big chunk when you equip it, drains you slowly, but when you kill with them, yeah, they... Okay, let's see.
So that's, like, better. Yeah, them ringing them bells like that.
Yeah. Also, pretty sure I heard a rooster earlier, which means Teshu's around.
Yep.
Is that all that was in here? Oh, there you go, okay.
Man, this is a good place.
Yeah. I'd spend time here.
Kinda wonder what its purpose is.
You know, this is just where they have their spooky shit. It's the sort of bullshit. Combination graveyard and blood bank.
And Taco Bell.
Yeah.
There's that guy. Maybe get this guy.
You get that guy. Fuck it.
Get that guy. I'll get him, goddammit.
Turn around.
Fuck you, game. Yeah. That was an interesting flourish there.
Yeah.
There's this
ninja. Ninja. Oh, okay.
I'll do it that way.
That's definitely not how that should have gone down, but whatever.
If this game's just gonna fuck me on every corner. This is a stealth game.
Yes. Stealth game.
This is a stealth game. Destroy the room here. It's probably over here.
You gotta destroy more of the seals? Yep.
I do like how that undead is a basic enemy, though.
Yeah.
And not, like, something that's gonna be all...
You should switch your swords. I don't know if he's gonna come around the corner or not.
I don't either.
Nah, he ain't coming around the corner.
Who even makes a shrine like this?
There was another pathway back there. Since that's not gone.
Okay. Ah. There's some other door I probably opened, which might have been right there. I really hate these guys.
Yeah.
So they're like good and very perceptive and
they bounce all over the goddamn place.
Yeah. They got everything I hate in a ninja.
Can you jump over the
fence? Yeah, I definitely can.
Should you jump over the fence?
Never.
Oh, the demon archer. It's just a guy. I think he's right below you.
He is. I see him.
Oh, yeah. There he is.
I just, want to make sure I get him.
Yep. Left. There's left more. Down. Also. Right in the corner there.
I probably have to go back into the one door. But...
might as well check this place out while you're here. Dude, it's an orb. I'm just kidding. It's some kind of terrible skull monster.
Yeah. Sure is.
Is this the garden? And is that the big shadow in the garden?
Probably.
Whoa! Uh-oh. Alright.
Okay. Time to go, right?
Yeah. This place sucks.
I was not expecting Gremel hands.
No. Nobody ever does.
Look.
Yeah. It's a spooky place.
I will say I've gotten into the groove of this game a little bit. Meaning, like, I'm not quite struggling as much.
Yeah.
With the same problems. Okay. Well, shit.
They're more in the graveyard, maybe?
Probably.
Fuck.
This place is, like, one of the most evil I've seen.
Yeah.
I like how much of a jump that is. From, like, Lord Goda's castle to, like, Satan's asshole.
Yeah. Some spooky-ass graveyard. Oh, okay. So you gotta go all the way through all of this shit. Just try to, just don't touch the lowest level there.
Yeah.
Just try to, like, grappling hook your way across and... that's too low.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just take as much or as little time as you... oh, hey. That works.
Saw me.
I don't know. It's moving around kind of erratically. There it is.
It's that fucking spirit thing.
Yeah. I don't know what the fuck is going on with that.
It's So the seal thing I gotta break is like right by it.
Oh, is that it? Yeah, that was it.
What?
It's still marked on your map even though you destroyed it.
Oh, fuck.
That's bullshit. It's really close.
Yeah. That means I gotta go. Son of a bitch.
It's another freaky thing.
Pirate ghost. Dangerous those things are, but the thing just informs all the guards too.
Yeah, he's friends with the ninjas who live here.
This is the ninja house. What?
What? Oh.
Damn tragedy if Goyamon came into this ninja house and murdered everyone who lived here.
Yeah. Be a real shame.
And a guy, too. I don't know who's more of a threat. I guess the guy is.
Yeah.
Oh, and there's a guy there, too.
Yeah. Here you go. Just tell them all to fuck up. Oh, hey, there's a... one of the ceiling stones in here as well.
Good, good. Get this guy before it's too late. Yeah. The Oni are gonna see the dead body and are gonna be like, yeah, I like that.
They're gonna be like, yeah, where'd that come from?
Oh, a dead thing.
It'll just be like the rice ball or the porno mag.
I like dead things. Big fan over here. That Oni doesn't need to be dealt with, really.
No. He's just gonna keep kinda doing that weird windmill thing with his arm.
Yeah. Oh. It sounded treacherous.
Mm-hmm.
Get this guy.
Yep.
I say before getting this guy. Okay, cool. I did, in fact, get this guy. Because I was expecting to not get this guy.
Yeah.
I love their big, like, fake out flourish.
Like, I totally saw you.
Alright. What happens if you just miss one?
Miss one what?
Ceiling stone.
Oh, you probably have to backtrack. Should be pretty safe out here. There's nothing showing up on your...
yeah.
Ninja radar.
Still want to look though.
You can't take this item with you.
I'm not gonna use this. But I am gonna use that for sure.
Yeah.
So I believe there is a boss.
Ooh. A spooky boss. That's the last one, right?
Yep, that's the one.
Those are just still
down?
I think
that was where I was before that one time.
Could be. Can you go into the cottage?
Guess so.
There you go.
Guess that's where the swords are.
The Yodo swords.
And as soon as I touch them, the boss.
Yeah. That must be the giant shadow in the garden. They auto-equip the swords to you, by the way. Good. You bleed now. How the fuck did you get down here? Hi.
I like that dog.
Yeah, there's a dog here now.
So do I just fight him?
Yeah, I think so.
Interesting. Okay.
Yeah, it was pretty great.
Alright, well, I think that's where we're gonna call it. It's
yeah.
10 minutes until we light up.
Yes, so. Yeah. We gotta get all the various, you know, we have to perform the ritual.
All the paraphernalia and get all that ready and get ready to turn the fuck up.
I'll get my various reeds ready.
Yeah,
yeah.
Get our weeds and other such marijuanas.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Thanks for joining us. I had fun.
Yeah, it was
a
good.
Hope y'all did too.
It was a good stream.
I like that game.
It's not over yet. As shitty as it objectively is.
as terrible as that game is, I love that game.
Yeah.
But...